Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to sharpen an image in Adobe Express using your iPhone. To sharpen an image in Adobe Express is a super easy process. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application on your mobile device. Once you do that, create a new project or open up an existing one. Here I'm just gonna create a new project. Upload your photo that you wanna edit by clicking on Upload Media and choosing Photo Library. Now, select your image you want to edit from your camera roll. After selecting the image, click on Done at the top right corner. This will now import the picture on your timeline. Tap on the image to open up the editing option. From the bottom menu, click on Adjust. Now look for an option that says Sharpen from the tools. Tap on Sharpen and use the slider or the scale provided to increase the sharpness of the image. Be cautious that if you overdo it, an excessive sharpening can create artifacts. After you do that, you can now tap on the tick mark at the top, and then you have successfully clarified or sharpened an image using Adobe Express. Pretty simple, isn't it? Preview the image to see the changes, and if you're satisfied, save your project or export the sharpened image. So that's how you sharpen your image in Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.